The new president was visiting a primary school in Pensacola, Florida. It was his chief of staff, Andrew Card, who broke the news. George Bush, like the rest of us, was lost for words.
Soldier.